The National Weather Service expecting more damage to roadways and structures following the
on a road that is in and out of flooded conditions. This is the result of the high swell. Lots of debris.